the other side.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to punch him. He'll do the low bounce out. After that, he's going to come around me.
Come around and like this. Move this leg and hit
me. And then follow by a kick.
Okay.
Now, we break down all the technique, right? Hit to the chin. And then now, I want to go this side. I do the bones out, usually this side. And then change this side and fuck your head. Okay? And then, right. And now, I want to swing again. This is called Pasao Swing again. Hit this hand, Pasao Swing again. And right now, I want to turn this side. Hit me this hand. And bones out and change this side. Right now, session 6. I don't want. Kick this knee, right? I kick it, kick the other side. It's called, we can call Moringa, right? Moringa hit. And then now, I change this side. You hit me and bone down. Change this side. I don't hit this side. I hit this side. Hit, right? And then now, I go with this side and hit, right? Hit. Okay? Like this, right?
Now, now we're going to do it in a slow motion. In slow motion so you can see it. So what I'm going to do is so right now, we're going to do it in slow motion. So first of all, we're going to throw three low punches. Dragon to the mountain. So that's his low bounce. I don't want to bounce out like this, huh? And now, it's different to the room dummy, okay? This is your situation. This part is going to be all the way. All the way. This is your I'm going to go to the next one.